Or KD.
No anomalies. Scanning. Sector 5 Zeta. One anomaly. The sky is broken. We've been attacked.
Not your typical blaster. Ready to show him your new look, buddy? Need to open this. Perfect, buddy.
Greetings.
You all right?
As well as can be expected, considering no one has bothered to talk to me in many cycles. Intriguing data. I can help you. There is something valuable that lies at the bottom of this facility.
Thanks. We'll see what we can find. Done yet. We can do this. Ready, BD? Enjoy that, buddy.
Their base for the Bedlam Raiders. We're unstoppable. Those other droids here are such chumps. They do whatever we say.
Who programmed Clankers to talk so much?
What a haunted old ruin. But if the boss says there's something here, who am I to question it? Oh, look. The Jedi. You shouldn't be here. No, no. Too close. Fun as it is to have something to fight, Ravis won't be too happy if you get any closer. So run along, Jedi. I'll give you that, but I've got my orders, so get out of here.
Of course. Take a look. Let's show this to Z.
Make sure the way is sealed. After all, not even that Jedi scum.
He's a coward.
That's right. We should send word, let them know we spotted him. I would prefer to kill him myself, but I'd sooner not end.
Sounds like they're defending something important up ahead.
You cannot enter the laboratory. They're not supposed to.
You okay?
They're not allowed to enter.
Z can decrypt this for us. Whatever's ahead, they really don't want us getting to it. Hurry up, buddy.
I'll kill you.
Close it! Close it now!
You can't beat me!
They really don't want us inside. Heavy duty. Don't think I can move it. Focus. Let's keep going. Droids. Left alone here for centuries. Until the raiders came. Cordova will want to see this.
I was promised something interesting, and here you are, right on time. I'm so glad. Now it's real.
Custom emitter. Maybe we can salvage it. Try it out.
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know
Buddy.
It.
Every ship we've sent to the Abyss has vanished without a trace. We'll go together. I cannot let you take the risk alone.
Keep moving, buddy.
Master Cordova said Dagon had a retreat on Koba. Let's find it. Whatever he used to cross the Abyss, maybe we'll find it there. Let's take a look at...
Headed to Kobo's finest watering hole. You give that old tech Cal found in the lab a look?
Couldn't make heads or tails of it. Maybe we'll put some pieces together after we check out Dagon's retreat on Kobo.
People go to Kobo after things fall apart, not to put things back together.
What about you, Grease?
If you're implying that I came to Kobo a broken Ladero, you are way off, mister. I just needed a break from you all. Time to land. Get up here.